Now check it out. How many of you guys ever been out to one of our shows before? Anybody?
Yeah!
We do shit a little bit different. Most times when you go to a show, the artist comes out, they play for a while. You think the show's over, they go backstage. You guys clap, they come back out, act shocked, and play a couple more songs. It's called an encore, right? Well, I, for one, think encores are bullshit, all right? You guys came to hear music, and if I'm backstage and you guys are out here, the only thing we're doing is wasting time, right? So,
yeah.
The way I like to do it is, we're just going to play you guys everything we got, and when the show is over, it's just over. How's that sound? It's been a pretty good first night back here. Everybody seems to be happy. Everybody seems to be having a good time. People in the back are still sticking around. I see you guys back there. So I told you guys earlier, the way I like to do things, I like to play a lot of the slower songs early in the show so we can have fun a little bit later in the show, right? So I'll tell you what's about to happen right now. I'm about to take a shot of this Wolf Moon bourbon right here in my hand. I'm gonna do a little shot of Wolf Moon bourbon right here, and we're about to kick this bitch into overdrive.
Country Concert, are you guys ready to blow this shit up?